getting out of his shadow, I would say.
Okay.
The more my brother, my brother has always been successful since such a young age, and I've always wanted to do exactly what he's achieved. And for me, it took me a while to realize that everyone has a different story. He was just probably so unique, getting to the top at such a young age. So for me, I had to put less pressure on myself.
It's hard to motivate yourself every day to go to do the same thing every day. It's hard, the routine life. It's not easy for me, and it was hard to travel a lot at a young age, playing a lot of tournaments.
I know the feeling when you lose your world number ranking for that first time. It's not an easy thing to accept. And to see that someone just took that position out of you. You don't become a bad player all of a sudden, but it's so easy to say these things, but so hard to actually to actually accept them mentally as well. And I thought that to actually come back in her first tournament and then to win it, and with the fashion she did it in the final too, to win in three like that, I thought very, very few people at any sport, not just squash, at any sport that can do what she did in this tournament. And I'm not trying to give you credit because you're sitting quiet.
I was just about to cry. But she didn't even think about that.
But you see,
she's amazed about what she did.
It was easy to, for the people outside, it was so easy for them to see, okay, Noor just won another tournament. But this is the reason of why she can stay there for so long, and she's winning those titles always back to back, because of moments like this that she can actually get through that 99% of the people wouldn't have got through.